The wait is finally over. I'm about to show you how I finesse these two pigtails on some faux C hair, baby. Lego.
Ladies and gentlemen. Whoa. Feels good. Ladies and gentlemen. Gentlemen. It's a jazzy fizzle. Per jazzy fizzle.
So first thing first, before I actually started my hair, I'm going to go ahead and show you how I protect my hair. I will be spraying it with some water, you know, just allow my hair to get softened up as I'm combing and brushing it. Next, I'm going to take my leave-in conditioner and apply that to my canvas too, to keep moisture inside my hair while it's locked down. Rub that in, rub it, and then I'm going to go ahead and finish it off with some Jamaican black castor oil to lock the moisture inside my hair, okay? Now, after that is done, I will be trying to part my hair as straight as possible because I don't want to see that crooked part, you know, something reasonable for me. And once I'm satisfied with my part and how it looks, I'm then going to go ahead and show you the last process of how I apply the gel. Now, this is my technique, how I apply the gel, and I know a lot of people do it the same way, especially on this type of hair. And it works for us, and we love it. So I'll be parting my hair straight down, and I'm going to go ahead and take my gel and apply it on both sides. And after that, I'm going to do the same thing, same process until I'm done. This lock for my hair to be slicked down better because, like I said, I have 4C hair and I don't want no humps or lumps when I put my hair in any type of ponytail. So, this helped me out a lot and it had my hair slicked down. I'm telling you, like, waves on snowflake. And, like, after that's done, I'm just going to go ahead and finish it off like this. Now, my rubber bands, I will be putting oil on it, but it won't break my hair and I'm taking the hairstyle out. Simple, just go ahead and put it back in the ponytail, thick as possible, and put it in the rubber band, and that's it. By the way, the white stuff you see, it's gel. It's okay, it happens to the best of us. It's all natural. Now I will go in my got to be glue. I love this stuff, by the way. I still mess with it. Still my favorite. And I apply it on my hair to make it all hold real good. It's great to my liking, and now I'm time to apply the ponytail. Okay, now for this section right here, you gotta watch up close. I'm gonna part my hair in 4 sections. The one under my chin is for the one after it's done, I'm gonna wrap it around. The other 3, just like a basic regular plait or braid, you just take 3 of them and you know, plait it down like so. Not too tight and not too loose, but you know, regular. Now it's the ponytail on my hair. It's only worked, by the way, for like people with like short hair. If you have long hair, then you have to find another method. And I know they out there, but I'm sorry, just not for people with long hair. And now I'm gonna take the hair that I left out and wrap it around my hair like so. Make sure it's real tight because I don't use any bobby pins because they hurt my hair. So I know how to make it tight without a pin. And you can use pins if you like them, but I choose not to. Put this down right here and wrap it around and tuck it inside. And I'm done. Now I'll be scrunching it out because, like I said, I want it looking like a butterfly ponytail. Yes, honey, trust the process, baby. Trust it, okay? I love how it came out. Oh my God, I think it is so cute, sexy, and fun at the same time. I think it really, really, really is nice. Okay, the final look, and I am done. This is the back. Everything is all good to me. Posh great. Edges on fleek. So if you like how I came out, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, give me a like, and I'll see you next time.